can't jump that high.
Just go around the corner. It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular one?
But you do know. You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less. You wait here, and you watch me. Your turn. Yeah, of course you did. Follow me.
How much time are you gonna use that? Use that.
How about you take this one?
Oh, finally. Give me that crap.
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead.
And next year.
Whoa! Okay.
What are you doing, Plum Pump?
Now, head down.
Definitely not doing that.
Just like that.
We're out.
All right.
Check it out.
Huh?
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Yeah, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like, a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, all right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Anyway, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right?
It brought me out here.
Just gotta trust me on that.
For nothing, then.
It's not fair.
Yeah.
For nothing.
Nothing about our lives has been fair. We've made it work.
What was the point?
Right?
Honestly, just to show me how to use a rope.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess we're gonna have to ruin the next one.
Better give
what?
Give me one.
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
You got sweat all over you.
You're gonna have to do it better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Can you speak English, please? Just come here, come here.
Este gringo sabe pelear, eh?
Dale una paliza.
¿Cómo está esto?
Come here, coach.
Esto va a ser divertido.
¡Golpéalo!
Usted va a echar plomo.
¡No puedes conmigo!
¡No dejes que este equipo te gane, Gustavo!
Tú lo empezaste, pero yo voy a acabarlo.
A ver cómo te sales de esta.
Gosh, no, no.
Oh. ¡Elimínalo!
Ah, thanks, fellas. Whoa, good save. Good catch.
¿Qué tal esto?
Asshole, let go of me.
¡Gánamelo!
Right back at you.
¡Lucha como un hombre!
All right. You asked for it. I'll get you now.
¡Toma esto, pendejo!
Esto es por meterte con nosotros.
¡Ya lo tienes!
Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
How do I block?
¡Puedes hacerlo!
How the hell do I block?
Come on. Come on, amigo. Little help?
¡Puedes hacerlo!
Shit! ¡Te voy a matar, come mierda!
¡Dale una paliza!
¡Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo!
¡Qué rota ese gringo, amigo!
¡For me!
¡Sí, Gustavo!
¡Hijo de puta!
¡Sí, Gustavo!
¡Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo!
¡Get off of me!
¡Ya basta!
¡Dale!
¡Cierra en este lugar!
¡Todo! ¡Puedes hacer!
¡Cállate, idiota! ¡Suéltame!
We weren't fighting. Right, little guy?
¡Te voy a matar, gringo, come mierda!
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
¡Te voy a sacar tiras por el culo!
¡Solitaria! ¡Cállalo!
¡Lo está esperando aquí, eh!
¡Abre!
God. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
Crap on me.
Get up.
I'm allergic to light.
I was having a great dream, too. Hey, hey, hey. All right, easy. Ah. All right, calmate.
Bloody mother.
Any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Come on.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs.
Rude.
Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Una semana.
Hey, nice to see you.
What if I just stop moving?
Right. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Nothing happens. Is there a way to run? Or sprint, I mean.
Hey, gringo!
Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo. Te lo
mostraré
cuando regrese.
Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos
atrás
de él.
¡Muévanse! ¡Quítense, cabrones!
Hey, hey, tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
How do I end up in Spanish?
Do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí. Ya no escuchaste. ¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo.
Atrás. De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Oh. What are you doing? I'm walking.
Where are you taking me anyway?
We'll see.
I'm stopping walking now.
Para.
Screw you. Stop.
No, not that way.
All right.
After you.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left. Your other left?
Yes, sir.
Other left, please. The left, what the hell? I know the difference between right and left. I was just being an idiot. I wanted to irritate you. Bloody hell.
Through there.
Okay.
Through here?
Here we are.
Alright.
Good.
Take these cuffs off, or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Marcus, the deal was just to get us in and out of here, that's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you, Gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes, I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry
Avery's
crew.
Would have helped
group.
If I played,
you know,
all the other games.
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The guns way.
Yeah, I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What?
The army hearty.
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I'll tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Come on.
Finally, I played the other ones.
Letter. Por favor.
How you gonna
get at least he uses manners.
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it, since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan. Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Get it just over there, under the work table, by the crate.
There we go, piece of cake.
Oh, DL, you'll really strutting down by this wheels. What do I do? Oh. What's this? Wanted.
What have we here?
Hell yeah.
Bingo. Now we're in business.
The thingy-ma-bob. I wanna throw it. Yeah, gringo. Why don't I know how to throw this? Whopper, 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 junior, double, triple, whopper.
And there's the prison cell.
What is the prison cell?
How do I get up there?
Can I go back at this side? No! I know what to use.
Here we go!
You didn't even safety roll. Triple whopper, two perfect whoppers. Oh, my world is so. We've met your kind before. Set fire to a soul.
Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post.
Oh, sweet providence. Please see us for ourselves.
Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward.
You met your camp for. Set fire to a soul. And oh, sweet providence, please save us from ourselves, from hell and consequence. Where are we so? We've met your camp.
Now, gotta find the highest cell.
Just jump. Absolutely close.
This Burns had a nice view before he was executed. Dozens of pirates holed up in here, just waiting to be hanged. Okay, where to?
Jump.
I can barely believe this place is still standing. Spanish sure knew how to build a sturdy gate. I wonder how many pirates died here.
Whopper, 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 junior, double, triple, whopper, flavor, taste for perfect toppings. I really needed that thing I break. And oh my lord, so.
Alright, not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome. Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns' cell. Cell? More like a suite.
Sweet.
Okay. Where to begin? Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah. There's the other half. Now then. That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol.
Yeah?
Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign.
Right. Yep. That's why I'm not moving.
That's not it. All these squiggles and scratches must mean something. Roman numeral 2. No?
Hiya.
Oh, where's that Sagittarius symbol? Sagittarius. Roman numeral 10.
How am I so stupid? I can't even read. Okay, it's an X.
Roman numeral 10. Nothing. That letter say again. The Scorpio sign. And a Roman numeral, too.
We're done too, and I. I'm blinded, also have no logic. Right, so...
Ten and two. X and II.
Yeah, so smart. Jesus. Whopper, 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 whopper. Yeah, don't look like Jesus.
Digna factis recipimus.
At least he's wearing trousers. Well, pants at least. He's still wearing boxers. Spider.
This is it. Time to head back.
Imagine if I'm just stuck in here.
Come on! Gotta watch that first step.
Chuckle, chuckle, silly Billy, without Willy.
Spider-Man. Down we go. Huh. Now what?
Is he strong? No, he's not. He literally has radioactive blood. That doesn't make sense. And go. We've met you before. Supply it to us all.
not see Rafe do that.
I don't even have tech masters.
There goes my shoulder.
Wow, my fingers, my thumbs got.
There's Vargas. I want a cut. I want in. I'll give you in.
My tapping fingers got so much. Oh, wrong button. Spider-Man. No. Whopper, 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 jeez. I'm a triple whopper.
Whoa!
Perfect toppers.
Now we're talking.
You made it. What'd you find? Drake?
Nothing there.
What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Yeah.
Nice.
Are there any plants at this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah.
Najeef just found it.
When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice acting, Vargas. Almost as good as mine.
Huh? Que puedo decir, eh? Suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, eh.
Jesus, they worked you over good. You all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right.
Nah.
We just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
Right.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cop.
Oh, shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't swear.
How do you?
Right now, let's get
Sam,
on
your head is terrible.
Let's find somewhere a little more private.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so what do we got?
Ooh, shit.
Huh? Hey. Love you, Tay.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
No. You're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive...
You receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
It's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah, the penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
During the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah.
What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I had my doubts about you too, but... Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shithole. Yes, this is the guy you picked to fight with.
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Le dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, nos ganaste, okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. Aquí no sales.
Hey, you know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Jesus, did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later. Come here, you. What you got, asshole?
Buenas noches.
Break.
Yes.
Get to there.
Hora de irse, gringo.
Sam! Get some help here! Get off!
Con buffer. Con buffer.
¿Estás muerto?
Hey! Hey! Get off! Ay, espera.
Ya basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband?
Vargas.
¡Cállate! Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina.
Déjanos. Déjenos.
Took you long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
What can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Hey, 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 look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away.
We got a nice revolver.
Thank
black
you.
Ones always look good.
I'm willing to give you, 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20. And you'd never find it without us.
25 equals
25.
Is that no. Okay, guys? No, he done nothing, fam.
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. Maybe 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Easy, Dobbs. You already shot with screws.
Jesus, that's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on!
Damn it. Screw that.
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
You
which way? I don't know. Get outside. Get in.
The window.
Hurry up.
I don't see the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the guards.
Shazer.
Right now, let's just get away from the guards.
Let's clean house.
Kniegel.
All right, we need to catch up with Ray. Quickly.
You thought you trusted him.
I do. What point? There's a vent here. Help me push.
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on, after you.
everywhere.
Just keep going.
Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
Oh shit, guard!
Hola, amigo!
Right! Good to see you! Pick down that ladder for us. We're close.
Dibs.
The lighthouse.
Like I said, stick to the plan.
Not celebrate yet. That's right. Let's keep searching over there. Find us.
Come on! And don't drop across.
Shot a couple times, but I'm still full strength.
Sam, no. No, you hold on!
No.
Hold on! Sam! Give me your other arm! Come on, reach! No! Sam!
We gotta move.
Jesus.
Oh, no, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
Don't kill yourself, Rich Boy.
I can't leave him behind.
Nate,
posh
your
bloke.
Brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
I have to get him.
Sam. Oh, God, no.
So I couldn't go get him. I tried dropping down.
Sam! Oh God, no. No. Shit. No. Sam! Oh God, no. No. Shit.
That did not kill you.
Oh God, no. Shit. Okay, gotta get out of here. Sam.
I'm coming.
Okay, keep going.
I don't even know him, but I still feel sad. If you didn't die from that job, how did you die from the last one? Why'd you learn flat belly? Yeah. 15 years later, have I got a stubble? Imagine if Nathan just had a massive damn beard.
Well,
We made it to the bottom.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. Any sign of our home?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
All right. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Hey, by my watch, you're down to a quarter tank. You want to come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
All right.
Which way was I going?
Come on, Nate, focus. Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up. Intact. What do we got here? All right, I can see the cargo. Looks like most of the crates are here.
Can you get an accurate count?
I'm gonna have to go inside for that. Stand by. All right, here we go. There. Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. Well, looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. So we got 1, 2, 3. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be nearby. I got that. Ha! Found one.
How can you get one out from under that?
Crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what, secure the other crate first, then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
Yeah, you see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
I'm so smart.
Found the other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon.
Remember, only thing I want to recover from that riverbed is that trailer.
All right, that's 1 crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on its way down. Coming down. Okay, it's in position. Hook up the trailer. We'll raise it up a bit for you.
Okay, got the cable. Try looping it around one of the axles.
That should work.
Yep. Alright, that's one.
Alright, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine. heads too. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
All right, get clear. We'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go. Okay, that enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay, we got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others. All cargo present and accounted for. And with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
I'd love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up. Look at that beauty. How you feeling?
Feel better now that I'm out of that river. I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang on.
Plot twist, sounds like.
What's up, boys?
At least I got stubble.
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
My man. How'd we do?
How are you doing down there?
How do you think?
Give me a second.
Full recovery?
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
Making the rest of you look good.
Man, I wish they move all this to computers.
An arcade token.
Everyone's like 10 years behind the rest of the world, right?
Wait. Let's wrap this up later.
Hey, how much longer are you
gonna Come on. Let's go see what you brought us.
Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
No, thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah, well, either way, it's gonna be a while to the next dive.
You have good facial hair.
What about Thursday's job?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, come on, no.
Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough. Let's see here now.
Care to do the honors?
I'd love to smash them.
Yeah, sure.
The
Thanks.
Crates. No, not like that.
Wow. Look at that. You struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full cover.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down, make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys?
No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just gonna do the paperwork and get home and crash. A rain check, though?
All right. Suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Nate, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
Got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are persistent, well, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one, he's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours, he get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits?
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money. For the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. No. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me,
I'm
okay?
Not gonna change my mind.
No, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carlo and the kids for me,
all right? No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
Really did your homework on this one. Narrowed down the search area. It'd make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch. No way. You are going with the others.
This room's good. Ooh, what's this?
Spanish doubloon found in a German U-boat.
It's a doubloon.
In the middle of the jungle. Who would have thunk? Yee. One of the stranger things I've collected along the years. Found your big brother some years back. Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully. Look at us.
Listen.